lose a pound or two. Hey, you can turn this off right now. My workout's not for you. I'm talking to the woman who wants it all. Gotta pay for what you get. 'Cause size too close don't come to those too lazy to sweat. I want you whipped into shape. When I say jump,
say how high.
You know you're doing it right. When you start
to cry,
if you don't
look like you should.
Why did you pause it?
We have a lot to cover. Meet our brand new client, Brooke. You can laugh, but she's made tons off her DVDs and book. Whip your way to tighter buns. Happily married, so she swears, to her 60-year-old stud, till stepdaughter came downstairs and found Brooke all covered in his blood. If Brooke took a plea, I'd have her out in 3 to 4. But she claims she did not kill him.
Did she?
Let's watch some more.
But it's more than just a workout, it's a defensive weapon too. Simply wrap it round your assailant's neck and pull till he turns blue. You can also use the patented handle grips to shatter your attacker's spine and offer 3 small payments of
$19.99.
You'll have him whipped into shape when you get free from a guy. Just work him over with this so he starts to cry. If he don't act like he should, you've got to whip it, whip it, whip it good. It gets you out of any scrape and gets you whipped into shape. Come on, people, no pain, no gain. What does not kill us makes us hotter.
And who thinks she's guilty? Okay, now, here is where you kids come in. Brooke has trouble trusting me. I'm her only chance to win, but I don't speak MTV. Though Brooke won't help her own defense, she may listen to her peers. Go and place a little sense in the space between her ears.
I'm a Delta.
Not now. I want her whipped into shape. If there's a brain in that hair, tell it that I am the key. It's a plea or the chair. See, when I talk to her, I get neither plea nor plan nor alibi. To quote from our defendant's tape, I want her whipped into shape. To the jail.